I'm Sarah Hassan. I study in Uruma Primary School. I'm currently 14 years old. I'm in class 8.
Frederick Ondan. I'm in standard 7. I'm 12 years old and I play violin.
I'm 9 years old. My school is called Class Community Center. I'm in class 4.
It was 2016 when our teacher informed us that music was coming to our school, so I decided to join it.
I asked my sister about Ghetto Classic and she helped me to join it.
I joined Ghetto Classics in 2016 by the help of my teacher Simon.
Since I started playing music, I've learned how to interact with people, to be confident, to believe in myself, and to know people who I didn't know and I didn't think that I would know them.
Music has helped me because other times when I was not in music, I was just there at home. But now when I'm in music, we go trips.
Music has changed my life and it has helped me meet some people that I have ever met.
My role model is Elizabeth Njoroge because how she stands up on the stage, how she's courageous and how she helps people.
My favorite musician is Saud Sol because there's a day he came and sing for us a very enjoyable song.
I want to be a musician because this I have been saying when I was in class 3.
I would like to go internationally with music.
When I grow up, I want to become the best violinist in the world.